Hello everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫梁婉如. Today we're going to talk about zero economic profit, also known as the normal profit. So I often encounter students asking me, why would a firm still stay in the industry when it is making a zero economic profit? Isn't the firm miserable? The answer is no, the firm is making just enough money to stay in the industry. Let me explain why. We know that economic profit is equal to accounting profit minus implicit cost. And implicit cost is your opportunity cost. And therefore, when your economic profit is equal to zero, that just means that your accounting profit is exactly equal to your implicit cost. Let's take a look at an example. So suppose that after you graduated, you got a job offer as an engineer, $80,000 a year. And you turn that down in order to realize your dream to operate a coffee shop. Now suppose the first year, your accounting profit from your coffee shop is equal to $80,000. Then your economic profit will be equal to your accounting profit, $80,000, minus your foregone salary, your implicit cost, the $80,000 foregone salary as an engineer. Then you will have a zero economic profit. Now, this situation doesn't mean that you're miserable. It just means you're equally happy with the coffee shop, which gives you accounting profit $80,000, or being an engineer that earns a salary of $80,000. You're equally happy with either scenario. So you are making just enough profit from the coffee shop for you to stay in that industry. It doesn't mean that you're miserable. So we also call a zero economic profit a normal profit, which is just enough for you to stay in the industry. Suppose I am changing the scenario. Suppose in the first year, your accounting profit from the coffee shop was not $80,000. It was only $70,000. Now, you will have a negative economic profit, which is economic loss. Because $70,000accounting profit minus your foregone salary, $80,000, that is negative $10,000. What does that mean? That means you are better off serving as an engineer and getting your salary $80,000. That will be better than operating your coffee shop, which gives you only accounting profit $70,000. So this is a zero economic profit. I hope this explanation helps, and I'll see you next time.